the new universal library. B, the second letter of the English alphabet. It has kept its position from the original Semitic from about the middle of the second millennium BC onwards, and is in the Greek and Latin alphabets unmoved. In the North Semitic alphabet, the letter B appeared as in the early Greek alphabet. The Greek version was reversed as they wrote from right to left, and it was not until 500 BC they began writing from left to right, and the B now took its shape. It retained its shape through the Latin alphabet and so passed into modern alphabets. The Greek beta, from the Semitic beth, meaning house, forms the last portion of the word alphabet. In Greek, as in Cyrillic language, the B is pronounced as AV.